The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from the United States of America, weighing in at 220 pounds, the X Factor.
Extreme Rules time, guys, and I assure you this one will not be for the weak of heart.
And if this match is anything like the Extreme Rules matches of the past, there's a good chance our announce table doesn't make it to the final bell.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Professional.
It's Extreme Rules, guys, and you can bet these superstars will take full advantage of the lack of rules in this one.
Absolutely, Michael. In fact, this match will be borderline barbaric. You can count on it.
Throughout history, there have been laws and rules that keep society moving. Tonight, no such thing.
And that's the way we like it, Cole. No rules, just raw power and straight up anarchy.
It takes a certain kind of superstar to thrive in the chaotic atmosphere of Extreme Rules.
Yeah, you're right, Byron. It helps if you have a screw loose.
You said it, not me.
Speaking of having a couple of screws loose, I think I'm going a little nuts myself working alongside you two.
All the way for the top.
Avoiding trouble there.
Ooh.
Knee lift. He weaves out of the way. He's taking some good hits.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Oh, striking blow.
Oh, shoulder breaker.
Oh, look at this. Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
All right, sharpshooter time. He's just about there.
Look at this. He let it go. Curious decision there, Michael.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event. This is Survivor Series. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. It's a holiday tradition, and we're having so much fun at Survivor Series. Survivor Series, without a doubt, one of my favorite pay-per-views, and this one's been awesome so far. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Oh, somebody's got to stop this.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. And he locks in a perfectly applied sharp shooter.
There may be no escaping this one, Cole.
Yikes. Stomping. Ouch.
He has become relentless at this point.
This is what he feeds off of.
Punch after punch after punch. Back now inside the ring.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, shows no mercy.
in that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
This could be the beginning of the end.
In the clutches.
Fighting for survival.
Announce desk.
Watch out, guys. Coming right to our lap right now, guys.
He's going all the way to the top.
He'll never make it. Good Lord. Elbow through the table.
Time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward. Kick right to the midsection.
DDT!
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. He's really gasping for air now.
Yeah, he's taking a lot of damage to that torso region, and I think it's starting to add up.
In this build.
Super kick!
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Even better the second time around. Bang! Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over. I think that finally closes the...
He's got him down. This is it.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, the X Factor.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
There's no denying that was a Survivor Series match for the ages.